or slap you. Maybe both, just to be safe.
That's quite all right.
Who are you?
I am Ezio Auditore da Firenze. I'm here to rescue you.
Let's see who ends up rescuing who.
What do you mean?
Down there! Stop them!
Good.
There he is.
Good.
I don't think that is
go.
Agreed. There are still more heads to be smashed.
Perhaps we should try and avoid conflict.
Why? Are you afraid?
No. Just practical. Even that they outnumber us 100 to 1.
As you wish. Watch for the large one. Dante is called. Most of Silvio's men are useless, but that one's trouble.
Finally,
things
get interesting. Let's see what you can do!
Silvio set his men to ransack in your place. Prepare yourself for a fight.
What for? Finally, things get interesting.
She's unharmed.
Bianca! Bianca!
Is everything all right?
What do you think? Look at this place. And poor Bianca. If something's happened to her. Aha! Oh, my darling. Thank God you're all right. Ezio, meet Bianca. Bianca.
Ezio.
Ezio.
Charmed.
Charmed.
So, I know your name, but not why you're here.
I have business with Silvio Bartolomeo. I was told you could help.
Ah, it would be my honor.
But it's going to require more than just the two. 3 of us to weaken his forces. How do you suggest we proceed?
I'll go and ready my men for battle. While I do this, I'd like you to rescue those who were captured during Silvio's assault. I cannot, in good conscience, leave them behind.
Intesi. I will attend to it at once.
Good luck out there, Ezio. Many thanks for the aid, friend. We'd like to fight with you, if you'll have us.
Only.
With you, friend. You lead the way.
All right, this way.
Barbarico! Wait, you must leave.